the Re-Saw Line.
Kendall feeds in the boards one at a time. Each board goes through a series of small band saws.
Sometimes the lumber is too tall, so it must be taken back to the start to be sent through again.
Each blade cuts a thin board. Each individual blade is set lower than the previous one.
We provide our sawdust to local farmers and livestock owners, closing the loop.
Gotta love that Wood Mizer.